guys, so today we're going to take a look inside the stomach of a carnivorous plant. This is my Nepenthes ventricosa by Trincata. You can see there's already some ruminants that have spilled out throughout the little container I have in here. So this is an old pitcher. It was already starting to die off. As you can see, it's brown on the top. And this is the inside.